All right, I missed the first point. White broke after a first throw turf from pink.
Second throw turf.
Second throw turf.
Oh, Haley's right there.
Oh,
Haley, wow.
Nice pressure.
That was on the outside, too. That's really tough. If we lose, it's how many Bob's going to lose this
round. T-God!
T-God running the show, going every other. Round to Timmy. This camera sucks.
We're going to win tonight.
Mikey P. There's Swanee is doing a little dance around him.
There?
And that's another break for white. That's two zip.
That's four side, right?
Yeah.
Except the time is a thing. Yeah.
All right. 2-0 white. Stitchered with the yank.
Yeah, the earth is flat.
Yeah, that's... He's an idiot, which is great.
Yeah, is it cool if I fart on this?
Yeah, dude. I fart on it all the time.
Oh, man.
Things are not going well for... Pink right now.
I mean, the big question is, does White know how to play when they're ahead?
All right, we got Pink with the disc. Holy cow, this is. All right, here we go.
Monty
with the score. That makes it 3-1. Pink scores on their 0 points.
There's Hagen with the pole.
I know, that's what I was trying to
from accuracy.
Oh, I hate Eric.
All the lights.
All right, this is the first 0 point for White, right?
Yeah.
They have three breaks to start. Timmy going deep. Richard finds him on the break side. We got Popa on him. Great read from Timmy. Really
nice
good
grab.
Catch, too. Right fingertips.
Yeah. That was.
That's an old man grab. That's 4-1.
They broke three times to start back. If I was you,
trying to throw drop.
Yeah, if I was you, I would be so afraid. Because we know Eric has no regard for. Yep.
That was fine.
No, that one was not fine. That was not fine at all.
He almost died.
Amir or Eric just showing himself his subpar baseball thrower right now.
That's out of bounds. Rafter.
No rafter. Oh, yes, rafter. Good call.
Side stack. Pink.
Pink likes
Pink has done this a lot, right? Yeah.
Great.
I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it with no masks in there, though.
They have Hagen. We can.
That's true. They do have Hagen this week, but I don't think it's worked for them nearly as well ever since they lost masks. Stitch though, calling his team to poach out on it.
Pay attention and do this exact thing. It's fine. Yep. Oh wow.
I say under.
Under to Swanee. Mia making a deep cut. Looked off, looking for the around.
Looks like White's doing a lot of poaching currently. That thing was on
that was low. Before. I thought it was going to hit the ground. Hagen with the hammer. Stitch poaches off. Swanee almost grabs it.
Yeah, he had it in his hand. I mean, it hit his hand for sure.
Stitch had a good read on that throw.
Got involved. That's what you got to do.
A deep cut
to Haley. Let's see. It's gonna go right.
I lost it on the camera. There it is.
The read, yeah.
Yep.
Shit's high. Haley went soft on that one.
I mean, I think she thought it was gonna break last week.
Yeah.
And it just never did.
I mean, you just have to throw that really far in front of her. That's how they've been.
Just throw it away from the defender.
Yeah.
And her defender was underneath and on the fourth side. And that's where that. Again with the side stack. They get it to Swanee right away. Back to Hagen. Over to Candy. Candy dealing to, who is that, Bruce?
Yeah.
Matt with one T. Back to Candy and Richards. Oh, wow. I thought he was going to get that.
Keep working, Hagen.
Be on the four side.
Oh. Swanee runs somebody over.
Yep, and okay. Hagen's got it
up
now.
Up to Hagen.
Candy calling for it, and wow, Hagen with a... I think that's a righty scoober.
That was a righty scoober.
Yeah, that was sick.
Gamer, watch out, folks.
That's 4-2.
It's the pants.
Yeah,
is that five?
I've seen a lot of
Irish. So his boss was like, "Sit there, not there, there,
not there, there."
Amir, I think the best part of the highlights video last week was during one. You were talking about like ball fondling or something like that.
Really? Yeah. I don't remember that.
Well, not explicitly. It was implied.
The only complaint I have about this roller dance is too soft.
I mean, it's been used a lot.
Whoa, that's trying to be visionary there. It's a little bit too aggressive.
Got a Sonnenson out there.
There we go. Pink. Pink with a chance. Bring it within one.
Brad's the only visionary among us.
He explicitly left the class because of being
wide open on the under. Chacha gets looked off to the around to Matt.
I thought you were taking another shot.
Gets Monty on the around. Can't continue though. Good seal from Timmy. Chacha now wide open on the under. Gets it. There's some poaching going on from White. Great inside throw there. That's really good from Swanson to Popa. He's just outside the end zone. A little bit of confusion here, a little clustered. They got the reset to Matt now. All the way across the field to Swanson. And now they've got one. Ooh, good poach there. Let's it go, and right, just so nobody. They bonked it there. They had really good movement, and everyone was going side to side, but they just miscommunication on the throw, it looks like.
That's what happens.
Yeah. I think he thought Popa was going to go break side and just never did.
Nobody throws?
Backhand force from
Pink. Yeah, I heard someone say backhand. Yeah, there it is.
Nice little inside, Steven? High inside. Steven telephone pole.
Swanee's straight up. So is Cha-Cha. Now we're seeing a little more backhand.
He got it.
Oh.
The one true Tom.
He's mobile here, yeah.
And oh!
Swanee's back there to help. Can he get there?
T-God!
The other T-God.
Daddy. Hold for White.
Home and I shower.
Oh, hey, Amir.
What?
I'm about to re-put on
the clothes. Oh, God. What about her?
What?
Is she not coming? Is Sarah not coming?
Next week.
Oh, no, next week. Right, yeah, I won't be here either.
Is he can slowly get there? No, Monty. And I think he's in, yeah.
Who threw that?
I don't know. Hagen, maybe? He's not moving.
Probably Hagen. If I had to guess, I think Monty jumped after catching that, but we'll let it slide. You think you jumped?
In your head,
when you
think jump.
And you like feel yourself pushing off the ground, but you're not actually off the ground yet. Is that a wire hit?
Yeah.
So the real question is, how is that going to affect your ability to build train house?
Still playing that stupid game, taking it out. I've gotten over that yet.
Wow. Lindbergh.
Lindbergh, are you trying to play Harry Potter Battle for the
I mean, I would. Under to Timmy.
Timmy rips it. I think. Oh.
Oh.
That was going to be fun. I mean, everybody was in position. They were all kind of where they needed to be.
Hagen with the quick around, give and go.
Back to Hagen.
Nice little switch.
That's like the Candy's wide open on an under. Oh, no. It's a little made up ground there. Never mind. He's looking for a reset now. Gets it all the way across to Popa. Yeah, I think that he just didn't have the confidence to throw it to Cha Cha because she was wide open.
Joe was also talking about five stacking.
Hey, Bruce.
That might be in.
Mia, and that's contested too.
Oh,
Haley,
man.
Is
tearing
she's
it
going
up
on the outside every time too, which is crazy. Disc is up. Hagen is closing.
What's going on, Marco?
Yay!
That's a really good grab. With foot steps.
I'm probably going too much on doing that. Actually,
this should be a problem.
What?
Score is 6-3, White.
B-Tank.
Did you say B-Tank?
B-Tank.
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 No, I said B-Tank.
Shouldn't it be Yo? Yo Tank?
Is it in this bag?
You didn't ask for Eric.
I said Lindbergh. No.
Is it this bag?
Yeah.
It's a nice bag.
Pink getting some nice flow to the fourth side, getting it around to Hagen. Mia has some space, and so does Maddie to the break side. It's it to Maddie. Maddie up to Swanee.
You know he wants a rip.
Swanee, they're doing a really good job just cutting from break to force and then swinging it all the way back around.
Oh,
now they get one up to Swanee.
Yeah,
Swanee.
4-6.
Monty.
Monty, yeah.
6-4.
They'll die in how warm it is. Do you have ice cubes to chill your mouth?
Is that what you want to inquire with? I feel like mouths and it's like vaginas have the same ambient temperature.
Maybe they do. Well, then why do they freeze?
Pull out first? The back.
Because it doesn't die when it's frozen.
Because it doesn't die? Yeah, we don't want it to die. That's why I'm saying let's get some ice to put it in your mouth.
I mean, that's... We also could just keep it at the right temperature and get it in someone immediately.
Well, why don't they just keep it at the right temperature instead of freeze it?
I'm going to have to mute this whole clip.
They don't freeze it.
They definitely freeze it.
No, they absolutely freeze it. Every movie or TV show that has involved this... This is... Are we getting fake news right now?
Up to Chloe? Chloe up to Stitch. Stitch back around to T-God. T-God with a great inside to Brandon.
All he does is make gold happen. I like that.
Oh, that's a nice little give and go up the sideline.
Richard trying to get open. Bruce, great D, but you can only do it for so long on that squirrely old man. Pick was called, but wait, what?
Stitch running a rub route.
Bruce called a pick on that? Wait, what?
These guys over here.
Yeah, it sounds
not,
like
it's not on Stitch. Yeah, no. He just wanted to do it again. He just wanted to
Hi,
do
Mom.
It again.
Make it 7-4.
Who just yelled at
There's Johnny.
Elton Titus.
Literally.
Just like the tournament.
It's really going to let in those dokes, though.
That's what we were worried about. That was the main concern.
It's like, I don't know what's going to happen to my gaming career.
Hagen catching the pull up to Mia.
Hey, breaking news. Worcester lost to Oberlin on Universe.
Terrible.
Wow, nice grab.
Holy cow.
She's made some really good grabs like that all year. Just stuff that you don't think she's going to get.
Hagen with the inside to Monty.
Mikey P was closing. Just couldn't.
Oh, wow. Man.
Oval with a great grab. Oh, it finally ends. Timmy wants to rip that backhand, but gets it around. I think they're trying to isolate Haley.
So it's a pretty good idea.
Was yelling about a second ago. Ooh, that okay. I didn't see that at all.
Austin, Justin.
Oh, that's Austin. I love that. That sort of is sticking. That's like my favorite thing.
Is there a reason behind it?
We didn't the first year or like a second year. We didn't know if it was Justin or Austin, so we're just like, just call him Austin.
Or Dustin.
Or yeah, it might have been Dustin. Yeah.
Oh.
Dustin all the way across the field, but yeah, that just has to get.
Here comes the hammer.
That's a great throw over to Cha-Cha.
Wow. Cha-Cha hits the inside.
That thing just kind of took off.
Yeah. That was like Lynch's IO hook to finish that game. The flick hook that was 30 miles high.
Worked.
It did work.
I think we were a little tired.
I think we were.
All right, Mikey P to bring the disc in. Got Haley under. She's looking for a reset now. She's looking for Timmy. Got him in the middle of the field, and he rips it out to Haley. I think that might be too far.
Yeah.
She's fast, but not that fast. That just needed a little bit of air, and that's an easy score for her because she had her beat.
It's a tough throw.
I think that she might be easily the woman's most valuable player so far. Yeah. I don't even care about stats, just like the impact she has on the game is so gigantic. Yeah, like there's no girl that lines up with her and eats her up, you know?
Yeah, I think she's got a pretty good shot.
And she has crazy stats to support, so. Hagen wide open on the strike.
Getting a few extra yards.
Oh, he's got Monty wide open. That's a great cut from Monty. Good throw, that's a score. Makes it 7-5. Pink is up to just team to lose. Who are they playing? Bob? No, you need to.
We're missing so many.
You only have two.
Straight into the rafters.
Are the power rankings good? The power rankings, Brad lost his mind this week.
Did you post them?
Yeah.
When do they get posted?
That's what I was
they get
saying.
Posted on Thursday. Really?
Yeah.
I checked.
I didn't see them either. I guess Friday I was actually doing work.
I mentioned the ship of Theseus. Old dirty bastard and talk about running over water and the tractor.
Alright, let's go to the
power. Wow, that's incredible.
Just Brad's.
Read them aloud.
Yeah.
No, don't read them aloud. I don't know.
Number Stitch one. Wide open on the under.
Looking for Sal. Mike, Matt Peterson right there. Oh, he just went up early. He had him boxed too. He had him boxed out. It's unfortunate.
So this week we'll be looking at the clutch or
Tom. Ooh, yeah, I don't know.
I mean, he had him boxed out. He just jumped up early.
Yeah, I'm not sure that even without the contact that he would have been able to jump high enough when he jumped to catch it.
They're missing people. I courageously tried to shoulder the load.
And I figured you'd like a bunch of time.
Yeah, it's going well, but not that well.
Yeah. Let's
check. Really good brake side flow. Skinny brake there. Or I guess inside, but still on first side. Wide open. Matt for the
nice.
Score. That's,
that's
a break.
Break.
7-6.
They also have someone named Brady on their team. Just like they do to him here, it's reading the name as Brad. Clutch back there. Mustard in the hot dog race at the Indians game.
Nice around to Austin. Back to Timmy. Stitch calling his shots from the sidelines.
Do some poaching there to stop some
Chloe is master of the
nice.
Oh, Swanee.
That's huge. He's calling for it. He's calling for it. Maddie delivers. Timmy's right there though.
Yeah.
That's got to be hard. And yeah, that's a great foul from Swanee. I think he just said contest, right? That's awesome. Those two are old-time buddies. And that is a great exchange. That's why Ultimate's so great, right? That's why we all love each other. Everybody love everybody. That's why it's on the wall.
Alright, I suppose I should change so I can do this poop thing.
Not so we can, like, play Ultimate. Matt's got it. Nobody going really though. Maddie's cut from the sideline wasn't very viable. And Swanee calls for it. It's deep. He's got the read on it. And he grabs it up high. Great grab from Swanson. It's all about that.
That's a tie.
Right,
that's another
it's
break. That's
7-7. It's all about that life. Yeah, but you also. But you guys also haven't played a team that literally is missing half of their
roster.
We've
played most teams at full.
Yeah.
We even got raised 2 points.
Yeah.
That's true. That is unfortunate. And right. It's a tie game now.
Yeah.
Pink with a couple breaks in a row.
That was really good by them to just dig out of that hole they had. Richard going right away, and he's got it, but Abby can't find it. Over to Abby now. She's got power this time. Tom on the under.
T-God. Oh.
He's going.
Oh. Look at it, T-God.
Come on. Stay in. Oh. If he didn't get fouled there. He would have graced that back in.
Absolutely.
But Copa followed him.
That should have been.
That's facts.
If there were referees in this game,
they would have probably.
That would have been
Copa.
A goal. Probably would have been just immediate
they
goal.
Would have just called it a goal.
Just save sense. Everyone some time.
Yeah. Great cut from Monty. Good fake.
Double cut to the far side.
Abby great just gets defense. The run through. Sniffs it out, and then Stitch gives her the bookends.
Nope, not bookends. She's not in.
Never mind, I lied. I'm a liar.
Oh, that's going to work.
But she gets bookends on the assist. 8-7, they're up.
And Stitch with the pull.
That's strategy.
The
if
biggest
I ever
strategy of drafting is not picking people.
Oh, it does roll out. Oh, she just plays it anyways. Interesting choice. Up to Hagen. Hagen up to Swanee. Swanee up to, I'm zooming the wrong way. Like a freaking Amir.
Yeah,
nice obviously. Around Swanee.
Wow, wide open Pope on that.
Oh, nice grab from Candido.
Goes to Candy on the four side. Maddie on the four side.
Good cut from Maddie.
They're getting good flow on the four side here so far.
Swanee with a pretty good deep cut up to Pope.
Swanee calling for it on the break side.
Is that Popa?
Yeah, but it okay. Looks like there's a call pick or something.
Good, how are you?
Batman, you're here!
I am, and I am sorry that I have not been here.
What's up, Batman? How'd your boys do today? How'd our boys do today?
Nice little flick up to Swanee.
Oh, God. So
that's 8-8.
I didn't even know what.
That's another rafter. That's two rafters for Swanee tonight.
That they we didn't have a rafter for a while, and now they've had like the last three or four bowls of all the rafters. I say that in the one that just rolled out the back roll. We've had an increased number of them recently. Man, this game's already half over. That's almost more than half over.
Oh, did they take half?
I guess. I didn't notice. Great break there. Who threw that, Tom? That was amazing.
Who else?
Oh, Richard's getting really good cuts off, but now there it is. Feeds it over to him. It's a little right there. Nice. That's great. That's great.
9-8. It's just a sweater with a huge fuzzy pocket for your cat to hang out in.
Val showed me last weekend.
Oh, doesn't hit it to Hagen.
Wow. Tom just played T-God. Lockdown defense. Oh, well.
I think I think T-God just made revolver, guys.
Pope is wide open. Got a really big poach from Hagen going deep. Man, I thought Haley was going to have that one, too. Jeez. Hagen in the middle of the field, looking for Swanson. He puts it deep. Let's see if Timmy can get there. Oh, wow. Great catch from Swanson. Acrobatic. Ties it up at 9.
If she were wired,
you should,
you give her red cat.
You could. You should start letting her out overnight so she can start bringing you home presents.
Yeah. How does she show you affection if she doesn't bring dead animals to you?
She cuddles.
That's not how cats show up.
Everybody knows that a cat is not satisfied unless it brings a dead animal and leaves it in your shoe.
All right, Abby with the disc in the middle.
No, but it's got to be like overnight.
Slowly on the under.
Nighttime
for Richard.
Is where it's at.
Richard gets it. Look in the break space. That's big. Can Solo get there? I think he can.
Nice.
He keeps it in. Oh, no, he does not. He's out of
bounds.
Wow, that looked like.
It looked in from here, yeah.
And, I mean, it's not like we're, 65 yards away.
Shaking the camera a shit ton.
Over to Hagen.
Wobbly.
Middle of the field. Big break over to Cha-Cha. Maddie on the inside. Up to
Ooh,
Bruce.
Salil almost.
Yeah, I thought
I think
it was
going to
be a poach. It looked like there was more traffic than maybe there was. Hagen on the squirrel. Over to Maddie to the break space. Downfield, they got Popa, and they get it to him. We got Candy. Oh, miscommunication for Candy. He does it. He does it. Now.
Hank is now up by 1.
I think that's going to be in. It's in a good spot. He's not going to catch it. That's pretty deep. It's going to roll. Or slide, I guess, technically.
Double cut to the break side.
Wow. Just good mark there to stop the initial look. But they do get it to Richard on the break side. Richard rips to Timmy. Hagen tracking him down. And they both go up in Timmy's skies. And he's calling himself in. And Hagen agrees. That ties it up at 10s.
Yeah.
No!
Away, Brad.
All right, we got a tie
pull
game
from Timmy.
White really likes getting into close games.
There's what, like 15 minutes left?
Yeah, just about.
Looking
and
deep to Swanee.
Swanson, he's got separation, and he brings it in. 11.
That's a quick hold for Pink.
All right,
sorry,
Hagen on the pull.
Missed the pull. Hagen keeping it low and inbounds.
Mikey P.
Keeping it loose.
T-God. Over to Timmy.
That's a revolutionary throw. Next level visionary.
Richard looking for the disc, and he gets it. Timmy looking to push downfield. No, he's just looking to sit there. Now he goes. There you go. That's what I thought we were going to see right away. Wow. Just all by himself. Nobody even playing defense. 11-11.
Keep running! Hey, when you go.
Whoops, the only girl should be challenging
at all.
What?
Poetry.
Me?
She was at the end.
That pole lands in.
Where's Dutch?
Yeah. I don't know.
Is he coming?
I mean, he might be coming, but I don't think he's going to be here.
Great space on that around. All the way across. Whoa. Oh, Swanee just.
That's probably going to end up being an injury call just because of the amount of contact. Well, Abby tried to poach off and get a D, but Swanson is like, no, that's okay. I'm just going to catch this and knock us flat to the ground. I'm surprised he didn't just stand up and just be like, what? That's a Swanee thing.
Like when he was marking Mark Friedel last week, and just like slowly crept into him until he pushed him over, and then he just stood over.
Yeah. All right, just back in now.
Looks like Abby's all right.
Four side Hagen.
Maddie open under.
Oh wow, I thought that was a fake actually. Jeez.
I think he faked it and then threw it.
The Swanee. Who's going break space for? Jeez, yeah, there you go. Oh, it's low. Can he get there? Lit. And he picked it. He gets it. Nice job from Monty. 12-11. Great grab.
Did you guys score 14?
But I feel like that.
Hopefully,
I really don't care.
Nah, you guys should.
Abby up to, can't see that, Stitch. Oh, a miscommunication from Stitch and Timmy, it looks like.
I mean, tomorrow's a big day. Tomorrow's important.
Hey, Eric, could you watch out?
Yeah, what?
Could you not throw on the field?
I'm not throwing on the field.
Get off the field, old man.
Who are you talking to?
Don't talk to Timmy.
Not talking to you, Stitch. I'm sorry.
This all gets cut out of the team.
Where's the most
people? Edit it out.
They probably won't because that takes like a lot of effort. Oh, more people just walk in front of the camera.
Wow, Pope was flying there. Good reset over to Monty. Candy's wide open, but they give it to Cha-Cha instead.
Isn't it like nerves?
Wow, whoa. That's crazy. She had a wide open backhand.
Was like the anti-Beffel.
Yeah, bring your own Cha-Cha. Oh, that sounds kind of dirty, to be honest. I don't think we should be saying
that.
And Richard is there. Yeah, eats that up. All right, there you go. Oh, wow. That's a big-time switch there. They need to communicate a little bit. They need to communicate a little bit here.
Break side, Haley.
Now, Cha-Cha's got to leave
Haley's giving you all the space.
There you go.
Abby with a great upline, not in. Stitch.
Oh, good D from Peterson.
Matty Ice.
I advise Matty Ice.
Tom all over candy.
Oh, God, I don't know why it's not focusing. There we go. Stop focusing.
Oh, Monty with a great cut. That was sick. There's Matty now, open. Ooh, a little late, but does catch it. Popo with a good cut, but
another great cut from Monty. Monty looking for somebody to do something.
Good around over to Cha-Cha. Cha-Cha's got to look backhand there as her first read instead of inside. I think she's more comfortable throwing that inside. Oh, holy cow. Who was that?
Mike P with the D.
I hope Monty's okay. He's kind of getting slow to get up here.
All right. Working that whole way.
Something called? What's going on? No, just taking her time. Oh, tie. She's tied.
Tina, we're in the last game, right? Tina, we're the last game, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Making sure. You're warming up and everything. Freaking me out.
She just wants to, you know, have friends.
Yeah, I don't understand, but.
Having friends? I know me either.
Yeah. That's what floats your boat, I guess.
All right, is this a timeout? What's going on?
Yeah, we're
a
long game. Oh.
Yeah, stop it. Now they're not showing up to games.
Stitch with an ISO cut. That's a great, great cut for anyone learning how to cut in that ISO spot. Just
Timmy
fake
looking
really
for it. Pope is right there. Oh, almost with the poach. Throws it up. That's going to be deep. I think it might be out the back.
Oh!
She almost told you. Her foot would have been out of bounds anyway, but
very close.
It was still almost awesome.
Okay, you can't blame me because there's four other people there too.
Yeah, but you were
I think you were in the way, Libby, but it's
okay. No, I was in the way, but so was everyone else.
I think we still would have been able to see it. Oh, God.
So, yeah.
She landed like
oh!
Little misfire there. Richard looking for it. He's got in the middle of the, slightly to the break side. Timmy and Richard in the backfield right now for him. Oh, Tom's making the deep cut.
Stop auto-focusing.
Richard's looking for the next. He's got it. We've got Haley ISO'd in the end zone by herself. Now Tom enters. They rip it up to him, and Timmy's there both.
Timmy with a nice one-handed grab. Is that a break?
12-12.
Oh, no, that was a hold.
Was it?
Yeah, I think Pink has been. 12-12. 5 minutes and 40 seconds left.
White likes close games.
I mean, if it's a close game, you got to have your money on white.
You got to put your money on Tom in most situations, especially this one.
I always put my money on Tom. I'll double down on Tom. Oh, miscommunication.
There it is.
Brennan runs through. Looks like Timmy's picking. No, never mind. Salil's picking up. They have one handler.
Hey, get out of the way.
Over to Timothy. Back to Sal.
Oh, that break space is so open.
I thought he was going to throw that inside. Pretty smart play there. Oh, great.
Wide open. Swanee takes it away.
Great mark there to stop
it. Gives up the big around, but probably better than that strike. Yeah,
too, to get that deep.
All the way around to Salil. Oh, Swanee closing the gap. A great around to Austin.
It's poached. Sal's touching this every other time and making really good decisions so far.
Yeah.
He's really putting on a bit of a clinic here in the handler set. There he goes again, wide open. And he's going
to Timmy gets it to him. Just not outside. In, still yeah, not in.
Foot out.
This is a tough spot on that corner in Winter League especially.
Nice grab. It was that full extension. Monty's got to start. Oh, Haley all by herself on that break side. Drops it in there.
And there it is. There it is. The lead for White. Stitch with the pull.
Stitch pulls it.
3 minutes and 10 seconds left.
About 3 minutes, slightly more left.
Pink down by one now.
White is winning by one.
Pagan with the disc. A pick is called.
Stoppage of play. We have Pagan holding the disc.
Just gonna step live up to Swanee. Ooh. Swanee up to Mia.
Popa.
Mia up to Popa. Oh, I thought that was going.
Oh
man.
Again.
Mia up to Swanee.
Richard
White
goes for
just
it all.
Really close on all of these.
Oh god.
Swanee puts up a skyball to Hagen.
Bounds, right?
And Hagen.
It was really far.
Did Josh throw that?
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, as soon as he sees Stitch layout and miss it, he needs to just in his mind say, I need to get rid of this disc and go to the end zone as fast as possible.
Or I need to throw it to the end zone as fast as possible.
No. That's not.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, that's what you're thinking, not Josh Johnson.
Yeah. Fair.
Richard with a great cut. He's got Chloe in the... Oh, nice throw over to Steven.
Steven, I don't think, was even expecting that, but when you just put it out to the break side, it doesn't really matter.
That much touch. T-God, great roll from Swanson to try and stop that. Does give up the around. Looks like a pick was called. The disc will stay. Brennan here on the break side. Straight up. Actually, he's giving a little bit of a... backhand mark now. Oh
my goodness, freaking camera. Autofocusing.
He's got Steven. He's got space. Popa's there. Hagen's there. Hagen climbs the ladder.
Takes it away. That's a huge D for Pink.
Yeah, that's really big.
Game saving.
There's only a minute left.
I have no idea.
Pink has to score this. They did receive, so this point will end no matter what. They have to play it all the way out. They've got Maddie. Oh, okay.
Okay.
So the time is basically irrelevant at this point.
Wondering about what percentage of density or ratio does Hagen's hair have compared to mine?
A lot.
There it is. That's a tie game. And second week in a row, White is going to be in a universe point game.
Yeah, 98 seconds.
Double game point.
Nope, not true. Pink is up one.
What? No, it's tied.
What?
It's tied. Pink just tied it. Yeah. Get fucked. Eat, as Dutch would say, eat shit, Amir.
So 13-13. So the end of this is going to be 27 points, a.k.a. the under.
That's true. Just the first game, though.
It looked like it might be
up to Abby.
Richard looking for it. He has
Swanee close,
side.
But not close enough.
Over to Timothy.
Stitch taking off.
He wants it.
Hey, Eric, watch out.
Over to Mikey P on the fourth sideline. Good mark there from... And they just throw it up to Timmy. Not Timmy, geez.
Oh my god! Tom frickin'
breakside to Haley and
Dualman.
White
Tom Dualman on the back of T God yet
two
again.
2 weeks in a row shows why he's the best player in the world.
Tom of the week right there.
Yep. So-